Why the people are creating tribals will get affected. In fact, bauxite mining creates jobs to tribals. In fact, bauxite mining will see that tribals are developed. But unfortunately, some of the people, they don't want the development in tribal sector and they don't want bauxite mining to come there. And apart from that, you can also see bauxite mining is alternative to, see, unfortunately, we are using wood even now for in the construction activity, in the household construction activity. If aluminum is produced see, at cheaper cost, it can replace wood. So I can say that bauxite mining is environmental friendly. We are producing a product which is a substitute to wood. So that's why we are not thinking. So if you take another one, stone crushers are in fact, see, everywhere stone crushers are creating problems, that I also admit, because everywhere the stone crushing people, they won't utilize properly, the dust is generated, and they think that mining is stone crusher industry. So there definitely the norms must be evolved in such a way that dust is not generated. And whatever norms are generated, if they establish as per the norms given by the environmental agencies, definitely that industry can survive. And in fact, it is also another important material for construction activity. And if you take another one, uranium mining project, very recently it has come in Puliyandala area. They are mining also. But there are reports from the local press that the water is getting contaminated. I don't know, even just now I was discussing with Uma Mishra Garu, who was additional director in AMD. And he is also confidently saying that only after taking up everything, every study, we have taken up mining there. See, when public sector undertaking is involved in mining, they don't compromise for the cost effects and other things. They go as per norms. Everybody know about it. But in spite of that, people are saying that it is water is getting contaminated. For all reasons, what I say is, just now Dr. Ramakrishna Garu also he was telling, first you must try to take the local people with you. Then they won't unnecessarily create problems. Otherwise, presently the day is, the moment something happens, next day it is a scrolling news for the media, right from morning to evening. And everybody catch up with that news, and it is adverse news, in fact, in mining is creating a problem. And unfortunately, we are not able to defend. There is no mechanism to defend properly because it is a costly affair. That is why I appeal to the mining industry, that is mine operators, to try to frequently organize seminars and communicate about the positive aspects of the mining. That is essential.